The Mirror of Narcissus allows us to discover Circe's plans through her fantasies. We lost this in a skirmish with her feasting on gems. I charge you, recover this for the Amazon!
I serve Circe!
Giganta once wanted to possess my own body. Now Circe must have promised her Wonder Girls. Knowing Giganta, her greed and impatience will lead her to rush the ritual. Go carefully. A mistake could condemn them both.
Please help me out! My squad is in there, and who knows what that Circe person and her monsters have done to them. I'd go in myself, but I got a wife and kids.
Circe's beasts are at my command. Challenge me and die, mortal!
This claw did not come from a quadrupedal wolf.
Thank you.
teenage Wonder Girl.
Hopefully, each recovered artifact will aid in reversing Cersei's hex.
I take my leave. Fight on! You're too late. I have already begun the ritual, with a few minor improvements. Now I will transfer my powerful mind into Wonder Girl's body, and the strength of the gods will be mine!
Ugh! What's happening? It's like you've got hooks in my mind!
It's working! It's working! I feel her power! Your body is mine! Me.
Not anymore, it doesn't.
The incantation on this thing is dark magic indeed.
Giant behind.
Bigger is better, Wonder Brat. Ditch your training bra and find out!
Not a good idea to get me angry. When I get angry, I get elemental! In prison didn't seem to help. How about some shock therapy? Whew! Back in my own skin again. You really don't appreciate how awesome your boots are till you walk around in someone else's. I'll take care of Big Bertha here. Thanks again. I hate liars. Anyone who cheats, or steals, or tries to push other people around, or make you do what they want just because they're stronger. But I especially hate when they try to make the whole world like they are, using their lies to make people into slaves. That's when I have to get all Amazon on their ass. Hey, it's true that might doesn't make right, but sometimes it sure helps.